Nikolai, we're just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. The militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men don't die.
All men don't nearly die.
Bend the other one then.
Two x-rays, 11 o'clock. Take him out.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Two more from the west. Take them down. patrol on the road. Take him out quick. Moving.
Moving. Breaching now. Clear.
Clear?
This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
Yuri, snap the bastard!
militias heading our way.
Then let's give them a proper welcome. Yuri, man the mortar on the roof.
Start putting shells downrange. Use the mortar and hose those bastards down. Look like two technicals and a bunch of troops. Light them up. All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it. Keep firing the mortar.
Approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Now!
on. We missed our window.
What about Makarov?
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty. What do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.